Alright guys, welcome back to my channel. Thanks for joining me. So today we're going to go ahead and check out this new game on Steam that's called Warplanes, World War II Dogfight. Not sure if this was out on any other platform before it decided to get released on Steam, but I've always been a big fan of World War II and dogfights. Tried War Thunder, got my ass whooped on there, so we'll go ahead and try this out. We'll choose the United States, of course, because we ain't no bitch.
In 1942, the Pacific has become a major theater in the global conflict. USA and Japan have become fully involved in the war. Soon after the attack on Pearl Harbor, the United States formed a special top-secret Air Force unit, which had one goal: stop Japan's march to victory. The new squadron leader is heading to the base to take command of this unit.
I'm starting to think this game is not a
pilot,
game.
Do you copy? They copy. Go ahead. We have a situation here. Several enemy fighters have been spotted south of your position. You are our only operational fighter right now. You have to eliminate them before they cause any serious damage.
Roger that, Commander. I'm on it.
Okay. Yeah, I really wish that they...
Get off me!
Motherfucker, can I at least finish my conversation? Shit. I don't even know where the motherfucker went. I do not like this whole mouse thing. I prefer if I had a keyboard to use for my directions.
I'm closing in for the shot! No offense to anyone that's Japanese. This is World War II, okay? We're not enemy locked on.
Very friendly at the moment, speaking terms. God damn it. I do not like these controllers at all.
Fire down!
Good shit. Long motherfucking time. Fuck with me.
Shit. I've got visual on enemy fighters.
More motherfucking fighters? This motherfucker was training. Faster than I originally anticipated.
I'm closing in for the shot.
Oh shit. I'm gonna have to change the settings or some shit. What do you control? Shut his ass down.
Enemy locked on.
Oh, damn, what the fuck is that? Oh shit, ah shit. Oh, we good, we good, we good. It's a save. I wish I had a controller right now.
That's confirmed kill on enemy fighter. Mission critical target destroyed. Enemy is pulling back and objective is safe. Mission complete.
Yeah, that was interesting. Challengers to discover location, enemy fuel dump. This is vital for their presence.
That you feel the controls of the bomber as good as on the fighter. Now gently guide the plane over a target and order the crew to drop the bombs. And of course, enjoy the view.
Order the crew, as if it was just me and this motherfucker. With the exception of a back gunner, maybe. So you press Z for the back gunner. You can press B for the bombs. Job for a bomber, to be honest. Feel done.
Dropping bombs!
Oh no, but if I did it right.
Fuel tank destroyed!
So when you click the right button, it like, I'm not sure if it's like a magnet on the troops, but it feels like the fucking bullets just go straight for their asses.
I got the target. Shit.
Done.
Yeah, target down.
Oh shit, told you.
Objective completed. One step closer to victory.
My bad. My bad.
That was the last one.
That was an
good job.
Interesting. Interesting.
You want me to buy some shit on your game? Fuck that. Okay. Okay, what the fuck are we doing here? Change the color? I don't know. Fuck this shit. Close.
Leader, this is High Command. Your new orders are as follows. Destroy enemy flak. Engage all enemy fighters. Boys, time is our enemy as well.
Okay, so
you have to be efficient.
Down,
we're on it. Waiting for orders, sir.
Shit.
Incoming enemy fighters. Get ready. locked on.
I guess that's supposed to protect. Two fucking things?
Oh, okay, I get it.
Because there's between this plane and that plane.
Closing in for the shot. I got the target. Target up in flames. I got the target.
Shit.
Target acquired. I got that frag destroyed.
Man, this is no War Thunder, I tell you that.
Target acquired.
Kamikaze.
Eliminated. Objective completed. Okay. One step closer to victory. Flight leader to command. All targets destroyed.
You know what? I just...
Oh, let me do an elite mission. Let me try that shit out. Maybe that's better.
Squadron leader, stand by for your orders. Destroy enemy boats. Good luck. And stay on the lookout for the enemy. They could be anywhere. Understood.
Obviously they're fucking in front of us.
I'm focusing on this one.
Friendly planes or enemy planes? I'm gonna fight this plane about to trade in.
Target in my sights! Bomb away! Target up in flames! Target in my sights!
Closing
in for the shot. I have it. Bandit down. closing in for the shot.
Destroy all of six.
Got him in sight. Bandit down. Enemy fighters approaching. Watch your six.
Fuck those enemy fighters. The secondary objective's not priority. Can I slow down or some shit?
Bomb away!
To get low. I don't want to do this, but
I took a hit. Dropping bombs. Target destroyed.
Well, I don't think I'm gonna play another mission though. I think I'm actually going to uninstall this game. Overall, in my opinion, it's a free game on Steam. If you have the option of choosing a different game, I personally would. This is a game you play when you absolutely have no other game to play. It takes no skills whatsoever to play this game. Anyways, that's my review of this game. The game is called Warplanes, WW2 Dogfight.